All right, now that we're in the green thinking chair, let's think. So we're trying to figure out who Tigger's baby brother is. And our green clues are the word tiger. Pink stripes. And colors. So who could Tigger's baby brother be with the word tiger, pink stripes, and colors? Well, Tigger's baby brother is a tiger. And this tiger would have pink stripes, and maybe he would have colors all over him. Who could that be? Flippy! Flippy? Yeah, that's it. Flippy must be Tigger's baby brother because he's a tiger with pink stripes and colors. Hey Tigger, is Flippy your baby brother? I guess so. We just figured out green clues.